Hello again from the Parameters service. Today I wish to describe a workflow we recently added. When you have a collection that you no longer want to use, you can either repurpose it by editing its name and description, or if you no longer want the collection, you can now archive it. Select the collection that you want to archive, then in the extended sidebar, hit Archive. You will be asked if you are sure you want to archive the collection. Note, archiving a collection simply removes it from the list of available collections. For API clients, archived collections are still accessible. You should get a success message when the collection is archived. Your parameters that are within the collection will maintain their association with the archived collection, but the collection will not appear in the UI. If your parameters are in multiple collections, they will maintain all of their collection associations. Now, perhaps you archived a collection by accident. Fortunately, you can recover your collections and the parameter associations to that collection. If you would like to review your archived collections, go to your main list of collections in your ACC library. Then select the Archive button. You will now only see archived collections. To restore a collection, select the Restore button next to the collection. There is a secondary confirmation with restoration. Once restored, you'll still be on the Archived Collections page. If you wish to get back to the main Parameters Service Collections page, you can hit Back in your browser, select the Library tab again, or select Parameters from the top of the page. All of your previously associated parameters should now be maintained and you can start using the collection again. We hope this gives you more control over your collections of parameters. Thank you for watching our video, and we'll see you next time.